want to learn how to perform the essential tasks in planning? Want hands-on practice? Our planning tutorials are great if you're looking to get up to speed fast. If you want to learn how to navigate the user interface, how to use typical planning processes, how data flows from source systems, and all the methods for adjusting, translating, and aggregating planned data, these tutorials are for you. Most of them include sample applications and lab files, so you can go through the exercises yourself and see planning in action. To access planning tutorials, go to docs.oracle.com and click Planning, or search for EPM Cloud Planning. From here, you can access hands-on tutorials by clicking Tutorials. They're organized into categories by task, and the tutorial list is updated whenever we add more content. Let's take a look at the tutorial on entering planning data. Each tutorial has a background section that gives you information about the tutorial, and the What Do You Need section includes important setup information for the hands-on exercises. In this example, you need to have service administrator access to planning for EPM Enterprise Cloud. This section is also where you'll find links to sample applications. I'll download this snapshot and then import it into my planning instance. The last setup instruction has me set the navigation flow to Financial Flow Admin. After completing the setup section, you can start the exercise section of the tutorial. There are links to all our tutorials in the video description. Take a look now to find out how to use planning in Oracle EPM Cloud. Also, subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell so you don't miss any new EPM Cloud videos.